guys, the fireworks in Hershey starts forest fires, and the fire department up there don't give a crap. Literally, like, Hershey is on fire, and the fire, oh, there they go. There they go. I guess that's the end of the fireworks. This is straight up fire. Like, what, like, can I go up there? Can I go up to the fence? Darn it. Yeah, I just want to go up to the fence. They coming down the street. There you go. There you go. Go put out the fires, bro. Here come even more. Oh, here come the actual trucks. That was like some stupid patrol car. Here come the trucks.
Yeah. I like the fire bear.
Oh yeah, they're putting that out.
I wish I could just go over there and like hop on the back of a fire truck without them knowing. And I just get off and I go up there. That'll be fun. People from California, they come over to Pennsylvania and go to Hershey and be like, wow, it's Hershey Park. We're sitting here, we pass Hershey Park, we're like, oh, it's Hershey Park. Choose what you're gonna do.
Look at there's a Hershey kiss on the truck.
Oh shit. We gotta put out the fire somehow. The truck is gonna keep backing up.
Wait, how are you gonna put out the fire? Just take your hose out and put them out.
The people who are on the side of the street are probably on fire. Ah! Those little sparklers, they were so satisfied with the little sparklers. They thought those were going to burn them.
It's calming down. They're probably about, they probably have them, but maybe 40% of the container.
You can't go too far. They just got to get it down.
Is it too late or what?
I could have sworn they always said it.
There's more fire trucks over there.
Watch them put out the fire. Are they even putting it out? Are you gonna let it burn the field?